Alright guys, well, time flies when you're having fun.
Yeah.
Okay, excuse me, I'm just gonna go on YouTube for a second. Yeah, I gotta FaceTime my kids. Here I am, guys. I'm okay. Let's see here. I actually have to look at words for this. I've never sung this before. So we're gonna do a couple more songs for you. We're trying to tie into the Chicago Blues theme here. Obviously, I told you I could do a whole, probably about 4 hours straight of that, but I'll spare you and the band. Right now we're gonna do a Muddy Waters song, who I consider to be the king of Chicago Blues, although he is from Mississippi. I'd say pretty much it's him and Jimmy Reed. We gotta mention Willie Dixon, who wrote most of the songs for Muddy Waters, played bass with him. And we're also gonna tie this into my late and dear friend Greg Allman. And I wanna thank Rick for putting this up. That's a poster we did last year, sort of limited edition thing. And the Southern Blood record we made, it got 2 Grammy nominations. We're extremely proud of that for his last album. The next two songs we're gonna play are on the record. One is the first one we're going to do for you here is a Muddy Waters song, which, as I said, I have never sung, at least all the way through. It's one of my favorite Muddy Waters songs, but if you know Greg's version on that record, I think he owns it in his own way. And then we're going to close out with a song of mine that's also on that record. So here we go. Live the Life I Love. Thank you. Thank you so much, guys. All right, I'm gonna go easy on these guys and play some stuff we all know. Yeah, good point. Perfect. Absolutely. We're gonna wrap it up with my favorite song of all time, by the great Percy Mayfield.
Please, send me some of the love.
answer. Though it's always the same. And that's me. Puts a nail to each dare to say. Oh.